Om Sai Ram. SaiYugNetwork.com is a team of dedicated devotees of Lord Sai Baba who has come forward to make this Kali Yuga as Sai Yuga. They have various network of blogs wherein recent experiences of devotees, history translations, spiritual ventures, divine discourses on Lord Sai Baba are shared and reached to masses around the globe. From 11 years, the service is being done via blogs and social media. Now they have entered this world of YouTube videos, specially for those who are unable to read write-ups shared. One can listen to experiences, translated stories, prayers, ventures, original bhajans, poems, quotes with beautiful pictures of Lord Sai Baba. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon to get notification of our latest videos. Also like, share and comment to increase our encouragement. Devotedly presented by Sai Yuga Network team. My heart spoke and Sai Baba listened. Om Sai Ram. My name is Archana. I haven't been an avid Sai devotee, but I guess I am a religious person. Recently, for some reason, I had this urge to read about Sai Baba and I started browsing about it on the net. I came across Hetalji's blog and while going through it, I read about Sai Satcharitra. I decided to start reading it from Thursday. Since I haven't done anything like this before, I was completely unaware about the procedure for it. But I still decided to go ahead and do it anyway. The only thing that I decided to follow was that I shouldn't speak bad about anyone, lie to anyone, or fight with anyone. And try to think about Sai as much as possible. Since I wasn't planning to read anything, I wasn't prepared for the puja and I didn't have the Sai Satcharitra either. So, every day for 7 days, I would read Sat Sai Charitra online. On the 6th day, I had a big lousy fight with my husband and ended up saying lots of things I shouldn't have said. I felt very bad later on because I was reading Satcharitra to have some peace of mind. Invariably, because of the fight with my husband, I had lost my peace of mind and it disturbed my puja as well. As soon as I went to bed that night, I kept on saying sorry to Sai Baba and to forgive me for what I had done and said that day. The next day, that is on Thursday, I decided to go to the temple. While I was leaving, I told my husband, I have never done anything so religiously in my entire life. But because of him, I fought and I ruined my puja. And that I pray that Sai Baba forgives me and gives me a sign that he is happy with my puja. Saying so, I left for the temple. I was reading the Satcharitra during Navratri and when I went to the temple, I saw the decorations and all and I thought to myself, I wish I had done all this at my place and had a nice satsang and all on the last day. But I didn't expect in my wildest dreams what was to come next. As it was Thursday, the temple is crowded with devotees who come for Sai Baba Puja. But that day because of Navratri, everyone was busy with Devi Ma Puja. And when the Sai Baba Aarti started there, was hardly any crowd. I guess around 10 or 15 people, that's all. When the Aarti started, the priest was there, but he was busy with other puja that was going on in the temple. So he handed over the aarti plate to a lady and told her to go ahead and do the aarti. While she was doing it, halfway through, she looked back and saw me standing behind her. And she handed over the aarti plate to me and asked me to do the rest of the aarti. I was so overjoyed. I was like, this is exactly what I wanted to do at my house. And now I get to do it in the temple with so many people. I finished the aarti and after the prasad distribution, I left the temple all happy and cheerful. When I told my husband that happened, he said that no, I know that Sai Baba isn't upset because I fought with him and said all bad things and all. Though I was satisfied, I told him that I'm happy, but I couldn't do the satsang as I wanted so. That wish still remains and all. That day ended and we went to bed. The next morning, I was yet to get over my euthria of the other day when I got a call from my husband. He said that maybe Sai Baba is listening to you after all. I asked him why he thinks so. And he told me that one of his office colleagues is having a Sai Baba satsang at his place that day in the evening and he has invited us. And I was so happy. I was like, this has to be a joke. Everything that I wanted to do while reading the Sai Satcharitra came true one by one. I learned it one thing from the whole experience, that when you do something with all your heart and mind, he will listen to you. It doesn't matter if you do a puja 24 hours a day. Even a heartfelt namaskar is enough for him to listen to you.
Please visit our blog video.saiyognetwork.com. For experiences, please visit shirdisaibabaexperiences.org. For stories, please visit shirdisaibabastories.org. For bhajans, please visit shirdisaibabhajans.com. For our Hindi blog, please visit hindiblog.saiyognetwork.com. For submitting your experiences or prayers, please visit submit.saiyognetwork.com. For more details, please visit our website saiyognetwork.com. Please check, we have shared all links in comment sections here as well.
Ananta koti brahmand nayak rajadhiraj yogiraj parabrahma Sri Satchidananda Sadguru Sainath Maharaj Ki Jai.